The Rwandan spirit has never died. And today, this spirit leads us into a brighter future. Thank you for inviting me here. Thank you, Sean, for arranging this. And thank you for the warm welcome, First Counselor. And thank you all for being part of this event. I'm, of course, not Rwandan, and I went to Rwanda at the invitation of a friend who had connections in Rwanda. I went for the first time in 2006.